Round two in the same spot. We're going to try and see if we can get some more fish again. Bit of a Viking. What choice should I go? I'm feeling... I might chuck a cranker crab out today. Oh, I like the looks of this one. Daiwa double clutch, 75mm. Iwana colour, I think that's how you say it. I reckon that'll go perfectly. Day is looking bright. Nice and flat everywhere you go. Bit of Gypsy Point. That's Gypsy Point there. See if we can get another big flatty or a couple of bream. See what we can do. That kind of feels bream like. Or Taylor. Bloody shaking his head. It's bream. Good beauty. He's only a little one, I think. Hey? Medium. Taking a seat, that's why I can't pull. One bream for the day, and it's only just early mornings. Little 28 centimetre. Send him away. Off he goes. Nice one! Solid little 42 centimetre.
It might just be a tailor.
I think I just got a tailor. No, just a tailor. I thought it might have been because it was right at the end of my retrieve. I was starting to go faster.
Oh, mate, just calm down. It'll be all over for you. He's already de-hooked himself. He's a genius. It's alright, we're on the board now. Don't even have to touch him. See you, mate.
This way. And it's heavy. And it's running. Oh my god. That'd be nice. It is a nice flatty. It's a very nice flatty. Come on, mate. I need this. Yeah, easy. Probably nearly. Oh, come on.
Yes!
Oh, that was stressful, man. That was very stressful. That's a nice flatty. It's a real good one. PB. That's wicked. 60 centimeters.
Flat eye. Nailed it. See you, mate. Alright, well. You can let go.
Nice 38 centimetery. And off he goes. That's all. I love watching them run away. Gun. Another flatty.
Crocodile hit, hopefully. Just went dunk. Yeah, see what it is. Oh yeah, nice flatty. Put on the bigger double clutch. Yeah, the 95. Yeah. But it just went whack. It wasn't like a God, that might actually be hard to get out. Can't even see it. Oh yeah, that's way down. Oh my God. Some lip grips on you because we're going to need to do some dental work. It is down the hatch. Yeah. He's literally got all three trebles in him. Inside his mouth. Give me a look at that. He's absolutely just was a big thud. Loose, just don't move, Flatty. Be calm, be calm. I did that thing where the treble gets stuck on me bloody pliers and I can't let it go. It's a nice one.
Centimeter croc on the 95 double clutch.
too. Brembo? Is it Brembo? I don't know, it's just going nuts. They go pretty nuts, eh? Yeah, he looks pretty good. But I have no idea. Not much of a brim fisherman myself. Oh, some go in him. The small double clutch. Oh yeah, he's much better than the other ones. He's got, yeah, he's good. He's good. He crunched it. You?
He's not ready. But I'll get
Fatty!
Fatty spat off a bit of white, mate. Yuck. Yeah. Big 51 centimetre. Slap me on the way down. No worries, mate.
It's actually a good. It's real good. It's going nuts. Yeah. It's pretty good. It swam at me though. I thought I lost it. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's real good. I might need your net. Is that all right? Can I use your net? Thanks, man. Sorry, man.
And a big flatty, mate.
I just thought I lost it. I thought I lost it. Because I felt it get a hit and I'm like, damn. But it swam straight, then I seen it.
Yeah, like mine.
And then I seen it there, I was like, oh god. And then I got ready because he swam the other way because I spooked him. It's a good one. Crunched the bigger lure again. Alright, so the lure's out of him, that's good. Just got to get the line off his gill. He's really managed to do that well.